She was kind of like a little, you can believe this or not, but I believe she was psychically, she had a psychic thing, because she never tried to tell me, like, this is how it is. I had to, like, fight to get the information. But she said that she had sensed my mother's spirit around me, because I felt totally lost, because there was so much trauma before my mother died, and then when she died so horrifically, I just felt like there was no floor. I was just floating with nowhere to hide, literally. And I said to my girlfriend, are you really telling me that you sense something? And she said, yes. So that night, my girlfriend was in bed, and I decided, I was playing the piano late, and I decided I want to know if it's real or not. I want to know. And I said the words, are you there? But I said it so loud in my mind that it's like it could have been, it's like a festival, you know? Sound of a festival, PA, a band, are you there? So loud. And I felt this kind of thing, presence, come next to me on my left-hand side, and I felt something next to me like this. And I was thinking, what's this, what's this? And then I just heard, yes, right in my ear. And I couldn't look to the left because I thought, I'm gonna fucking see something here. So I heard yes in my ear, and I wrote down the lyrics to Are You There? Just there, like, just like that. And that's how the song was started. So there you go, that's my little story about ghosts. I like to think of these gigs a bit different, because this is like a songwriting kind of class as well, in a way, to talk of a little bit about the origins of the music. Because you can have the whole band, and you can have the loud music and all the, yeah, let's go. But in this opportunity with me and Vincent, you get, you know, kind of the brains behind the operation. And that's, so if this is anything different, it's because we can talk about stuff like that. So this is Are You There?
Find a way now to find it out. Where are you when I need?